Millstone was born in 2000. We're a contract packager, and we handle 50 of the larger orthopedic and spine companies and do any of their back-end inspection, cleaning, and sterile packaging and distribution for them.
Peak Risex primarily provides solutions in the supply chain industry.
And Label and Millstone have had a long relationship dating back to about 2008. They've used our enterprise global labeling solution in the cloud to manage their full life cycle from design through approvals and out to execution or production printing of those labels.
We had been providing some label ribbon enterprise printing solutions to Millstone.
So we had one of our largest clients come to us with a very specific design and image and quality of the product that they wanted on their labels.
So today when they were labeling, if it's black and white, they have to go visually look at every single piece of medical equipment.
But then the opportunity came up to really take their labeling to the next level.
And over the years it's kind of grown, okay, we want barcode, we want graphics on our things, we want more detailed logos.
Quickly we're introduced to Barry Alves at Peak, and it really made sense. And so the project really took off from there.
And now the trend is, hey, we need color.
So being able to print on demand, full color, allows them to better manage their spend on the media output and to be very agile in dealing with the changes that are coming from the marketplace.
The Epson printer, one, gave the quality. The printing process and the ink was extremely durable and resistant to any chemical or aging or fading.
And this Epson solution is, DPI is a very high resolution, and I think that was the winner for his customer, was it was a very high resolution print, so that's why we recommended the 7500.
I think a big success factor that we had with this collaboration was around a couple of areas. It was around the ease of use and the kind of scalability from the software to the printer itself. The ability to do full color on demand has enormous value. Organizations have been putting color on their labels for years, but it's typically been a pre-printed stock. So the cost of doing pre-printed stock can be significantly higher than doing it on demand.
The Epson printer proved to be something that we could rely on to have, you know, perfect barcode and very good readability in those interests.
As a commercial solution to the customer, it's a really good product.